Hi, guys.
And we're going to have a little fun today.
I feel like we're in for something really good. I love cheese!
These guys are smooth. I don't
believe in anybody. Let's do it.
Hi, guys. This is Play It Again. I'm Ginger.
And I'm Mike.
And we're here with a little Fado.
Yes.
We've been trying to pick up some leads on some good Fado. And we've had a couple suggestions on, what's that? Le Dolce Pontes? Was it that? Was that
Dolce Pontes, Cancelo del Mar.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. He had it all.
Yeah, brain so, like a steel trap.
Not mine. So one of the suggestions that came up was this one, Rodrigo, Leão, and Lula Pena.
Pasión.
Pasión.
That sounds good to us.
Yes, and when he suggested the dancers, and when I hear dancing, I know I'm going to like to watch that.
Yeah, it looks like there's no official video for this. There's a few with dancers. Hopefully this is the right one or a good one. We'll see.
I really love Latin dancing, guys.
I'm really all about the song. Let's see what it sounds like, shall we?
I like both.
Oh, you're good.
Sounds like a tango.
Is nothing. Really, really enjoying those strings back, the low strings.
Can't get enough of those legs. An accordion. Better, I can't lie.
That was nice.
Doesn't get better than that.
So did you notice something? I was commenting on I liked what the low strings were doing.
Mm-hmm.
But when you were talking about the accordion, they'd seamlessly handed off and a piano was doing the same line. And then it came back to the strings.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
Yeah, it was really...
I was too busy focusing on that cool
accordion. I didn't even notice when it happened. I just suddenly noticed, hey, wait a minute, that's a piano now. And then it went back to the strings. I don't know how many times it did it. It was smooth and seamless, though.
Yeah.
Nice, you got me.
I gotta tell you guys, I freaking love that kind of music. I just love how it's so full of passion and there's
Pasión.
Something... Okay, yeah, very good point. But I mean, I don't know. It's so... There's something about it that almost kind of taps into life force for me, right? Like I can... It feels like it's so full of joy. But also, I mean, sometimes they're sad, right? But I don't know. It always feels very poignant, right? Like very...
Wow. You know what they said in The Princess Bride? Life is pain, princess. Anybody who tells you otherwise is trying to sell you something. So the sad ones are life too. That's all I'm saying.
It's true. I don't know what it is about it. It always seems to feel so real, right? Like so...
That was nice. So we asked for something a little more up-tempo.
Yes.
And we got it. That was good.
That was fabulous, though. Ooh, I really wish we could dance like that.
You could. Me, not so much.
I could, but I'd have to do it by myself.
Yeah. Sorry.
Because I don't want another partner.
I have 2 to 4 maybe left feet.
Yes, but wouldn't it be nice to glide across the floor like that with your wife?
Just throw me
around.
It would be amazing.
Yeah, it would be. Well, that was a really good one. Yeah. Thank you for suggesting it. I'm going to have to put that on my Spotify list. Yeah. Can you imagine me cooking to that?
I can. I see you dancing around the kitchen.
Dancing around the kitchen doing that. Uh-huh. I'm going to get food everywhere. So, guys, more fado, because we'd really like to get deeper into that. We know almost nothing about it. Completely ignorant, but eager to learn more. So... Drop some suggestions in the comments if you have good ones. Anyway, hopefully you all enjoyed that enough. You're going to want to say, play it again.
And dance to it.
Yes. Even if you have a partner with 4 left feet. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe to the channel, turn on your notifications. You can find us on Twitter. We are @playitagainmg. And thanks for coming out, guys.